Welcome back, guys, and as you can see, I'm back playing Clash of Clans. If you guys haven't noticed, from my previous video, I only had 4 builders. Now I have 5. I got lucky and found a lot of gem boxes and a lot of trees, logs, and other stuff. Other than that, there's nothing else, and that's all there is to it. Guys saw my loot is not that good right now. Considering a certain someone, my brother, was playing my phone and literally destroyed all my loot. I'm back soon and I will continue and I will recover. Even if it was very devastating. So stuff I've upgraded. You can see I don't like the goblins. Not useful to me. Mine is neither. But they are pretty good. So, let's get this off on an attack. Okay. Okay, that's actually pretty good. Alright. As we can see. Let's see here. Yeah, this is actually pretty good. Let's put one. Let's see if there's anything in there. If you guys remember, a hog rider can always level up the clan for really harmful trick. I mean, a lot of people must know that by now, but really, it is helpful. Okay. Let's do this. I have no choice but to go this way. No, 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 do not go that way. Do not go that way. There we go, we got this. Really easy one. You guys were totally destroying me. So, we'll be uploading some more content. You can see right here. I'm pretty good on Clash of Clans. I'm pretty good on the content line, and I hope you guys enjoy. Like our time today. I will keep playing this game and more Clash Royale as well. And, what about a thing? Oh, my god, you should. Why do they all go for the same building? That's not the last thing yet. Or is it? No, it's not. Builder Hut, and then another Builder Hut. Look at that, my 2 packers survived. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 Wolverines survived. Almost all my wizards survived. This is crazy. That is crazy. Look at the normal race. I thought these guys would reach it before. The left, the Wolverines on the left will beat them. Wait, looks like the archer might reach it. Let's see who reaches it first. Oh, the Vulcan still got it in the end. Really good attack. Really great attack. Guys, I know I'm pretty low rank, I will admit. As you can see, I have had better, and I could do better. It's just, my friends have told me that if you're a Town Hall 8, Gold League is really good for you, and I do believe in that because I found a lot of good loot. When I was in Crystal, I was struggling to find anything worth attacking. But in Gold, I'm finding Gold Mines, and Elixir Mines as well. But you get what I'm trying to say. It really is good for you. Alright, let us see. Okay, so this is the potion. My troops are almost done. So let us see. I could show you guys a previous attack. This is the last attack I did before I started the video. It's 20 minutes video, but you can see. I start off with, since my brother was playing, I had a bunch of random troops. I still managed to get all the loot. But I'm not, all the loot's in the middle, it's really bad. You shouldn't do that. It's easy for people to attack it. That was a really bad idea. Look at this guy. Look, as you see. Boom. You guys can see him completely wrecking his base, getting all his loot. He made a big mistake putting it all in the middle. I don't understand why he did that. I don't know why he did that. Really bad idea. What sucks is I didn't get that much of his dark elixir. I mean, I got the majority of the other loot. I made a big mistake here. As you see right here, I just ended the thing, but my pet is still at a lot of health. Just where I continue, but I don't know. I just didn't see the need, but I should have. As you can see, I got some pretty good loot. I used completely random troops. I had some troops, and I still did good. As you guys can see, the only thing I need to upgrade are my walls, like more than half my walls, and my barbarian team. And that's all. Everything else, top 9, upgraded to the fullest extent. Well, except the gold elixir collectors, which I am upgrading now. Really, I see no need to upgrade them. I didn't upgrade the goblins because they're useless to me. They're using, but I think the minions too, which they upgrade. I'm not going out. I need to be using them all the time. But I will upgrade them if you guys want. I'll upgrade anything you guys want. Attacks that I do, that I can't see me do, as I do, I try different new ones. Actually, my thing is, you can see, I have a Get Wrecked army, which is my best one. I don't know what I was thinking when I called it Get Wrecked, but you are getting wrecked if I use this one. This one was, completely random. This one was P.E.K.K.A. based only. And this one is really good if you're just farming for loot. Mostly for gold and elixir, not for dark elixir. The army 3, like army 3, that's the one I'm talking about, the last one. Really heavy in dark elixir, but it gets you so much elixir and gold, which is really worth it in the end. My army 2 is really just heavy base, and it's like dark elixir pure farming at its best. Pure form, it's really good. I got everything upgraded to the level it should be. Everything. As you guys can see, guys, I need help with a clan. If you guys can help me join a clan, that'd be nice. My clan is just completely joining a random clan. Or if you guys want to start a new clan and invite people, I'm sure I'm not gonna complete all the clans. Anything really good. And, yeah, you guys want to do something new, I will. And let's see my stuff right now. So let's take 6 more minutes. 6 more minutes, huh? Let's look at some of my attacks. With this one won. Let's watch this one. Let's see how I survived. Okay, you guys try first off by turning away my troops. This highlight is too much damage. How was he able to destroy 2 of my defenses? Look at that. He's Look at this. Alright guys, he's going for a certain type of attraction, but has failed ethically. I see what he's looking for, they didn't fire the pepper. So they left it on that part. Oh, they're about to get my down off. But my troops stopped them. That was awesome. Okay, as you can see here, a lot of my defense is actually fine. It's pretty surprising, because a lot of noobs have attacked me. I took the latest one. It's not a noob. Let's see this. Let's see what he does. Was a shitty attack. That was definitely not working in my opinion. Maybe the guy was really desperate for loot. Who knows? Let's see. Alright, let's go on and see some stuff. So, yeah, if you guys want me to join a clan, or you guys can invite me, that'd be nice. Really, this is really terrible. Cannon balls deep. Look at that guy. And his clan name is Shut the F Up. That's nice. That guy's really nice. I'm gonna visit him. Look at that. That is a pretty shitty ass base. I will admit, that is pretty shitty. Whoa, I should get revenge on this guy. Let me see if I can attack him. Can I attack him? Oh, I actually can. Oh, he doesn't have that much strike, I guess. Never mind. It's not good, guys. This is the thing that I always use. Get wrecked is what I always use, mostly. Since I've just learned, that's really cool. I'm gonna train it again, and if you guys want, I'll try a new thing. But, we'll see. Right now, we will see. Let me see something. I will do one more final attack for in the video, and you guys can give me some ideas on what else to do. These videos are for you guys. I hope you enjoy them. As you can see, I got the scary pumpkin. And it says flower. It's pretty cool. I didn't get any Christmas trees. And I didn't get any Christmas presents because, I don't know, it was weird. I started this game last year. And I was really on it. Then I just gave up on it. But now I'm back, guys. Back to play, and it's for you guys. Other than that, it's just what it is. Let me see something. Would you guys look at that? My troops haven't completely finished. My troops weren't fully in there. Damn, so it's gonna even take longer. Well guys, I just wanted to do a little update. Later on I'll do some more stuff. want you guys to know what I think about this and about that. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you guys want this video longer, just tell me. Like and subscribe. I will upload some more parts for you. So I feel like that's more better. I'm way more than I'm doing. But I'll see you guys later, and I hope you enjoy.